We are happy to hear that the president has accepted that they are a political person. Now, certain people, some editors, have violently come out to condemn the step taken by President Biden. They say there are no political persons, only people who have committed crimes. But why didn't they say the same thing during the uprising in the Sinhala area? Because the Sinhala rebels also did similar or more cruel crimes in the course of the action. And they have attacked police officers. They have attacked not only police officers, mothers of police officers. They have attacked. And they brutally killed the mother of one DIG. These are there. So in spite of that, all those rebels were given pardon and they were considered as political prisoners. But in the case of Tamil, they take a different name. This is completely wrong. We ask the government to release them immediately. We don't want this bailing out and this and that. Treat them as political prisoners. Now, the question is that from the top leaders of the LTT, they have been given pardon, amnesty. Then if they are given, why not the people in the band? Are you all Buddhists? Because Buddha said, Chetana is most important. Chetana is the important. Chetana decides the man's action. So it is for the party or whatever the organization. People who brought ideology and thinking are responsible. They are the people most responsible. If you are prepared to give them pardon, then why not those people who have just followed them? Attracted by their presentation of ideology and following. So therefore, we insist that this problem should be solved by giving them status of political prisoners and releasing them more quickly.